Canadian Grat Art Auction, Art Gallery of Mississauga Benefit Art Auction, April 26, 2018. The curator, Mendes Serber, and renowned art critic, Ali Khan. 40 Canadian painting participant, all 40 paintings is sold. This time, Bangladeshi Canadian artist participate the auction. Syed, Iqbal and Tajuddin.
Hi, I am Martin Julian. I am your auctioneer for this evening. Can you hear me? Well, because I prefer not to use this. But as the evening goes on, with all of your enthusiastic bidding, I may become a bit hoarse and have to pick up and start eating the handheld microphone. But let's embrace each other, metaphorically, be open. I'm so excited to be here. Just before we begin with the first lot, which you can follow along, as you know, in your programs, I was so excited to see the curation that Kendra and Ali have put together for this evening's presentation. These works are diverse. They pop out, they're fresh, they're excellent examples of the artist's oeuvres, and each one of them is, ladies and gentlemen, collectible. The established and veteran artists have pieces that are great evocations of the work they do, and the up-and-comers are some of the most exciting young artists in the GTA. So this has been an incredible job of curation done by Ali and Kendra this evening. Give them one more round of applause before we begin. So have no fear. Bid early, bid often, pay attention, because we'll be moving quickly. Let's start with lot number one. Lot number one, this is Tamara Thompson, Through the Trees, Across the Forest. This is a beautiful, beautiful work, and one that you could live with for a lifetime. There's this beautiful quality. She works with video loops to develop a painting schematic, and there's a kind of a forever coming into and going out of focus that's built into this picture. The colors are both real and unreal. It's a very, very lovely piece. I'm going to start the bidding off at $200, and I do have an opening bid for $200. So $200 is the opening bid. Is there any other interest in the room? At $225 I have. $225, looking for $250 I have. $250 I have. Looking for $275 I have. $275, looking for $300 now. I've got $275 in the back, looking for $300 now. $275, ma'am. I have you in at $275. $300 now. $300 in the front. $325 in the back. $325, looking for $350. The ask is $350. It's only $25 more. It's really easy. $325 in the back, I've got $325, $350 I have in the front, $350, $375, $375 looking for $4 now. I've got $375, firm bid here at the back, $375 going once, twice, sold for $375. Bidder number 015. Well done. Wait, what a way to start. Let's move along. Lot number two, the Brendan George Co. This is a beautiful seed print, or a chromogenic print, sometimes called dye color printing. It's a unique and evocative way of making art. This is a beautiful piece by a new up-and-coming artist. There's an amazing illusion of depth in this piece, which is quite remarkable. And I hope you've had a chance to look at it in the previews at the Metropolitan Museum in New York. This is a beautiful example of his work. It's a UV screen print. This UV screen uses the smallest amount of ink possible to create its effect. And there's almost like it's almost a daguerreotype quality to this beautiful, beautiful still life picture. It's a classic J.C. Haywood. We know it's collectible. It has been for years. I'd like to start getting off. It's $300. I'm looking for $300 as an opening bid. Looking for $300. Anywhere in the room at $300. $300 for the J.C. Haywood. $300 I have. Thank you very much, ma'am. $300. I'm looking for $350 now. I'm looking for $350. I've got $300. $300. A nice firm opening bid of $300. $300. $325 in the room. Any interest at $325 I have. Thank you very much, ma'am. $325. The ask is now $350. 325 here in the front, 325. Any new interest coming back in? 350 is what I'm asking. 325 is the bid. What a steal at 325, very perspicacious. 350 I have. Well, it's just polite to bid twice, right? Who knows? 350, 350 I have, and we're 375 now, 350. 350 is the bid. I'm asking 375, 375, 350 I have then. Are we all done? No more interest. 375, 375, back and forth it goes. It's a beautiful piece. It's a beautiful piece. You won't regret it. 375, looking for 400 now. Looking for 4. I'm looking for 4. 375 then. Are we all done then? Both coming in twice. 375 once, twice, sold. 375. Some applause for your successful bidder number 029. Wonderfully done, wonderfully done. Okay, moving on to lot number 4, the Diana Hellman. Diana Hellman, again, is somebody whose work is so well known. May I say, thank you, 950, coming in again at 950. Looking for 1,000 now. It's just a psychological barrier. I'm still just going up by 50s. $1,000, still well within the estimate of this beautiful piece. $1,000 I have, thank you very much, man. $1,000 I have. $1,100 anywhere in the room? Anywhere in the room at $1,100? That's right, sir, $1,000. $1,000 I have, $1,100. Anywhere in the room at $1,100? $1,100 I have, looking for 12 now. I've got 11, the ask is 12. $1,200 I'm looking for. I'm looking for 12, I've got $1,100 here. $1,100 here. $1,100, 12 now. I have 12 now, looking for $1,250. I'm looking for $1,250. Looking for $1,250 only. $1,200 I have. We all done at $1,200. $1,250 I have, looking for 13 now. Lucky 13! It's gonna be lucky 13! $1,300, oh my God, there's only one person separating the two of you. Yeah, that's it. How do you feel? Safe? Nervous? I don't blame you. 13 I have, lucky 13, 14. Any interest in 14 then? 13 I have, looking for 14, still under the estimate? 14 I have. 14 I have, looking for 15 now. I'm looking for 15. I'm looking for 15 now. I've got $1,400 bid. I've got a bid of $1,400. Thank you very much, ma'am. 15, I have. I have 1,500 now, looking for 16 now. Looking for 16, I've got 15, looking for 16. The ask is $1,600. The ask is $1,600. 1,500 I have. 16 now, 16 I have, looking for 17 now. I've got 16, looking for 17 now. This moment will never be here again. Which both of you know. $1,600. 1,600 I have, thank you very much, man. Looking for 17. 1650. Oh, okay, 1650. Good on you. 1650, looking for 17, looking for 17. 17 I have, looking for 18 now. The ask is $1,800. The ask is 18. I've got 1700 right now. Looking for 18. $1,700 is the bid. Looking for $1,800. The ask is $1,800. 1750. 1750 I have, looking for 8 now. 1800 now. 1800 I have, looking for 19. I've got 18, looking for 19. I'm looking for 19. I'm looking for 19. 18 I have. 18 I have. Are we all done then? At $1,800 for the Zhang. 1900 I have. 1900 is a bid. These two are amazing. I wish you could see them. Honestly, it's fantastic. $1,900, looking for 2. It's another psychological barrier. You guys are doing the heavy lifting. $1,900, I'm looking for 2. 2 I have. 2 I have, looking for 2,200. Looking for 2,200, looking for 2,200. I've got $2,000, looking for 22. Looking for 22, I've got $2,000, looking for 2,200 now. Looking for 2,200. Are we all done? 21? 2,000 once, twice, sold for $2,000. Well done, lucky bidder. Amin Rehman, this is beautiful, encaustic on paper. I don't know if you guys know about encaustic, you know, it's a hot wax kind of painting. It is laborious, it's a highly laborious technique. It's a tremendous amount of skill and effort that's gone into this. You know, Amin, is a fantastic artist, and has twice won the Chalmers Fellowship. Twice. This is almost unheard of. Once in 2008, and just again in 2018. was named Artist of the Year by the South Asian Visual Arts Center. This is the leading contemporary South Asian artist in Canada, okay, working now. And we have an example of the work right here, of Amin's work. So, I'd like to start the bidding off. Knowing all that, it's going to be a steal if I start the bidding off at $900. I'm starting at 9, starting at 9. This is lot number 16. Lot number 16, starting at 9. I'm starting at $900. An opening bid of $900 is all I want. All I want is $900. This is gorgeous. And they're so great. These figures coming out of them, they're so lively. So human. 9 I have. Thank you very much, sir. I've got nine, I'm looking for 1,000, now I'm looking for 1,000. I've got 9 looking for 1,000. The ask is $1,000 only. The ask is $1,000 only. I've got $900 in opening bid. $900 for the record. $900 is just the opening bid from someone who knows the worth of this artist's work. 900 is the opening bid, ladies and gentlemen. I'm looking for 1,000. I'm looking for 1,000. Someone gonna come in at 1,000? At all? 950? Gotta be 950 in the room. I can't quite believe it. $900 for this piece, this beautiful hot wax painting. This is such a technique, you don't see it a lot anymore. People don't move this slowly. We're so quick all the time. This is a really, really ancient technique. 900 then, it's gonna go once, twice. 950, that's the last I asked for. Looking for 1,000. 950. 1,000. 1,100? 1,100, thank you, sir. Well done at 11. Looking for 12, I've got 11. All done at 11. Still lots of time to come in here. 11. 1,150. The ask is 1,150. The ask is 1,150. $1,100. A firm bid. Late bidder. 11 once. Twice. Sold for $1,100 to bidder number 4. Make some applause, ladies and gentlemen. Remember, it's all for the gallery. All for the gallery. As well as your personal collection. Moving along, lot number 17. Tajuddin Ahmed. This artist is shown in Toronto, in Mississauga. Highly sought after artist in Bangladesh. Has lived and shown for a large part of the career in France. This is called Modigliani, as you can see, after one of the most influential approaches and styles of human figuration of the 20th century, and it is a fantastic evocation of that style. Again, Ahmed lived and studied in French for 3 years, and you can see the quality of the training here. So, I'd like to start the bidding off at $500. I'm looking for $500 I have. 500 looking for 6 now. I've got 5 looking for 6 now. I've got 5 looking for 6. $500 is an opening bid for the Modigliani. $500, $500, $500. $500 I have. Looking for 6 now. I'm asking for $600, only is a second bid coming in. 500 I have. Right in 6 I have. Thank you very much, sir. 600 I have. I have $600, a new bidder in at 600. It's good to see you again, sir. $600. 600 I have. Looking for 7? Looking for 7. Yeah, it's just over there. 7 I have. 7 looking for 8? Looking for 8 now. The ask is $800. The ask is 8. Classic piece, 8 I have. Classic piece, 9 I have. 900 I have. Looking for 1,000. I'm looking for 1,000 now. I'm looking for 1,000. 900 is the bid here in the front. 900 is the bid that I have. $900. Anybody in at 1,000? Anyone want old bidders? New bidders? 900. Worth every penny. A piece to enjoy. $1,000 I have. 1,000. Thank you very much, sir. Thank you. 1,000. Looking for 1,100 now. Looking for 1,100. Looking for 1,100. I've got 1,000 here at the back. Looking for 11. I'm looking for 11 now. Anywhere in the room at 11. 1,100 is the ask. Looking for $1,100. I've got 1,000. A firm, clean $1,000 for this. 1,100. 1,050. 1,050, 1,100, no, $1,000, $1,000, 1,000 once, twice, sold for $1,000, well bid, sir, well bid, bidder number 33, great, lot number 18, Samarita from Bangladesh. Wonderful palette and texture in this painting. The kind of surrealist and even cubist influence with the South Asian background. Krishna in red number 8. I'd like to start the bidding off at $800. Lot number 8. This is for lot number 32, Iqbal. $800 only as an opening bid. Just jumps out at you. I don't know if you've seen this picture. The texturing, the quality of the palette work is amazing in this painting. Really amazing. Any interest at 8 for the Iqbal? Lot number 22, or rather 32. 8, anywhere? 800, thank you very much. 800 is an opening bid. Great to see you again as always. 800, looking for 900 now, looking for 9. 800 is the bid. Behind you, 900. Oh, they're so close. 900, thank you very much, sir. Glad to see you again. 900 I have, 1,000. I've got 900 just behind you, $1,000. I have 1,000, thank you very much. A second bid in at $1,000, looking for 1,100 now. 1,000 I have here in the front, 1,000 I have in the front. The ask is 11, the ask is 11. 11 I have, 12 may I say, you think? No? 11? We're down to 11 then. 11 once. Any new interest? It's all happening over here. They're in front of the picture. They can see it. 11 once. Twice. Sold for $1,100. Sold up a bidder number 32. That was 32. Lot 32. The bidder 32. Love it. Lot number 33. Faisal Anwar. Oh, yeah. This is, we don't have a lot of art in this auction. Special artists, South Asian diaspora, working in Canada, or indeed the world, in his absolute fixation, quiet, solitary, continued fixation on ideas of Tantra and cosmic energy. This is graphite on paper. It's Tantra 59. It's from the Tantra series. Tantra 21 has been purchased by the ROM. They're extremely interested in Verma's work. Look it up. And this is a great example of this Tantra series. So I can't believe it's actually up here for auction. So thank you, Ali, for beginning to present us with some of these. I'd like to start the bidding off for this work. Brooklyn Museum of Art, Royal Museum, the ROM, the Royal Palace of Nepal and Kathmandu. This guy has an international reputation. I'd like to start the bidding off at $4,000. $4,000 for the Verma. $4,000 is an opening bid for the Verma. $4,000. I'm looking for $4,000 for the Verma. Yango Verma, Tantra number 59. Looking for four. Looking for four. I'm looking for $4,000 now. Looking for four. Looking for four. Looking for four now. I know it's a lot to start, but this piece is worth at least $10,000. Like most of these pieces have been undervalued for the sake of our fundraising auction for the AGM, okay? That's what you have to realize. So three then, $3,000 as an opening bid. $3,000 for the Verma, Tantric number 59, $3,000. Thank you very much, ma'am. $3,000 I have. Well bid. Oh my goodness, that's great. $3,000. Looking for $3,500. I will ask $3,500. Well under where I wanted to start it just to begin, because it's so special. But $3,000. $3,000 is an opening bid. I've got $3,000. Looking for $3,500 for the Verma. $3,500 I have. Thank you very much, ma'am. I have you at $3,500. I'm looking for four now. I'm looking for $4,000 now. Well, well under the value of this piece. If you're looking to collect, and it is a gorgeous, gorgeous meditative piece. I've got $3,500 I have you in, man. Are we all done then at $3,500, $3,750. Looking for four I have? Thank you, I've got four over here. $4,000 I have. I've got $4,000, looking for $4,500. $4,000 I have, looking for $4,500. $4,250 I have. Looking for $4,500. The ask is $4,500 I have. $4,500 I have. Looking for five. Looking for five. Looking for for 5,000 now. I've got 4,500 for the Verma. $4,500 is the bid. I'm looking for five. Five would only be half of this underestimation. And you know, Ali's here this evening, and I've talked to him a lot about this work, all the works that he's brought in, and they really are stunning. We all done them at 4,500. 4,750. Five, may I say? Five. $4,750. I have $4,750. $4,750. Looking for five only. Looking for five. Thank you. I have five now. Looking for five and a half. 5,500. Looking for 5,500. That's the ask. It's 5,500. New interest as well. Always looking for a new interest. 5,500 here in the front. There's two very, very calm bidders here. They're as calm as this beautiful, beautiful, beautiful work. Amazing. I've got 5,000. Looking for 5,500, 5,250, 5,250 I have, looking for 5,500, 5,250 I have. We all done then in the room for $5,250. Once, twice. Sold! You did it! For $5,250. The lucky bidder, remind me of your paddle every time I owe them lucky 13. Any of you know anything about South Asian art, you know, M.F. Hussain, was India's leading contemporary artist, internationally, worldwide. Siddiqui was a student of Hussein's and comes with that kind of provenance to her work. This work, I believe, was at the Coffer Library in February and March, displayed there. Some of you may have seen it there. It's beautiful. Tea under the Bodhi tree, acrylic on canvas. Right now, Siddiqui and her work is specializing on the tea ceremony. And you can just see by the sophistication and completeness of this work and the liveliness of like the animal moving through, what a great work it is. I'd like to start the bidding off if I could. I'd like to start it off at $1,000. I'm looking for $1,000 to begin, $1,000 to start, $1,000 for this Siddiqui, $1,000. It's a beautiful, beautiful painting, large painting, $1,000, $1,000 I'm looking for, $1,000 for the Siddiqui. Love to see $1,000 for this piece. Again, well into the value. $1,000. I'm looking at $1,000. $1,000 is an opening bid. $900 then. I'll take $900. I'm happy to take $900. Remember, everything that you bid tonight goes to all the community programs at the AGM. This is like such a win-win situation. Every single one of these lots that comes up. $900. I'm looking for $900. I'm looking for $900. No interest at $900 in the room. Eight? Any interest in $800? $800 for the Siddiqui. $800. I'm not gonna let it go for less, actually. It's just too beautiful of a piece. $800, what a steal, $800. Anybody wanna come in at $800? For this tea, beautiful tea picture by Siddiqui. $800? $800? No? No interest? $750 is my final, that's it. $750. You want to come in at $750? Anyone at $750? $750 I have. I have it back first. Eight? $750. Looking for eight now. Thank you very much. I've got you in at $750. Looking for eight? Looking for eight now? Looking for $800. The more you look at this piece, the more you like it. Thank you. Eight now. I have eight now. Looking for $850. I've got $800. Looking for $850. I've got $800. Looking for $850. Anyone in at $850? I've got $800 in the front. It's wonderful. You came in $50 more than you even thought you did. I admire that. I admire that. I really do. I admire that commitment. $800 I have. Are we all done then at $800? $850 I have. $850 I have. Thank you very much, sir. Good to see you. $850, $900 I'm looking for. Looking for $9 only. $900 is the ask. I've got $850. It's a third bidder in at $850. The piece just works at you. $850 then. Are we all done at $850? It's a steal at $850. Anywhere in the room? At nine, I've got $850 here. $875. Anyone in here? $875 even. $850. It's gonna go once, twice. $875. That was the last I asked for. It was $875. Looking for nine. Looking for nine. Looking for nine now. $875. I have. $875. I have. Are we all done? Nine. I have. Nine. I have now. Nine. I have here. Looking for $950. Looking for $950. Right. $900. $900. We had to work a little bit hard for this, but it's still like a steal at $900. coming from this court, you know, and they know what they're talking about over here. $900, we all done that at 9. Nothing in at 9:50, nowhere at 9:50. 900, 925, it's gonna go for 9. Once, twice, sold! Has really kicked off since the 1980s. It's very well established all over South Asia. We're just getting a handle on it now. I love this piece. Rita Syed lives in Mississauga, another great local artist in your community to support. Look at the places that she's shown. Musée des Beaux-Arts of Rennes, Apex Art in New York City, one of New York City's best and most creative galleries. China, a lot of presence in New York, Manhattan. I'd like to start this beautiful piece of neo-miniaturism. Look at it. I mean, it's unique. What can I even say about it? It's so fantastic. I'd like to start the bidding off at $900. I'm looking for 900. 12. 11 I have. 1100 I have. 1100 I have. Looking for 12. 1100 I have. Looking for 12. 1100 I have. 12 I have. 12 I have. Looking for 13. Looking for 13 I have. Thank you very much, ma'am. 13 I have. 13 I have. Looking for 14 now. Looking for 14. 13 I have. $1,300 for the Raza. $1,300. Oh, thank you very much, ma'am. $1,400. $1,400 I have, looking for 15 now. I've got $1,400 is the bid. The bid is 14. 14 for the bid. $1,500 now. I've got 15 now. Looking for 16. The ask is for 16 now. 15 I have here. I have 15. Got you in, ma'am. $1,500. $1,500 for the Raza. Is that it for the Raza? Top art, that's so undervalued, I can't believe it. 15, 16, thank you very much. 17 anywhere, 16 I have, 17. Looking for 18, 17 I have, looking for 18. Looking for 18, 17 I have then. 17, looking for 18, looking for 18. It's gonna go for 17. A steal at 17, actually. 17 once. 18 I have over here. 18, 18 I have, looking for 19 now. Looking for 19, 18 I have, looking for 19 I have. Thank you, ma'am. 19 I have. 19 I have. Looking for 2,000. Looking for 2,000 now. 1,900 is the bid. 2,000 is the ask. 1,900. Any new interest? Amazing. It's going to go two. It's two now. I've got 2,000. Any interest in 2,200? Let's just do this thing. 2,000. Top piece. 2,200. Thank you very much. I've got 2,200 over here. 2,200. 22 I have, looking for 24. Looking for 24 now. 22, looking for 24. I've got $2,200. $2,200. I'm looking for 24 for the Raza. Amazing artist. 2,200. 24, no, nowhere. Nowhere at 24. 23, 23, no. 23 I have, looking for 24. Looking for 24. Looking for 24 I have. 24, looking for 25 now. The ask is 25. We're up to 25, 2,500. The ask, I've got you and ma'am at 2,400. Are we all done at 2,400 then? We all done. No more interest in the room. 2,400. 25. 25. Looking for 2,700 now. 25. Looking for 27. Looking for 27. 27. 25 here. 27 I have. 27 I have. Looking for 28. Looking for 28. 27 I have. Looking for 28. Looking for 28. 27 I have. 28 I have. 28 I have. Looking for 3,000 now. Looking for 3,000. 2,900. 2,900. 2,900 I have. Looking for 3,000 now. Looking for 3,000. 2,900 I have. Looking for 3,000. We all done then at 2,900. It's gonna go for 2,900. Once. Twice. Sold for $2,900. Well done, man. Remind me of your paddle again. Get your number. I should know by now. 36. Thank you. Great. Let's keep moving along. Lot number 30. Benita Karim, it's called Golden Rain. And if you've seen this picture, you know why. The gold leaf on canvas in this picture is absolutely gorgeous. The master lived in Colombia, head of the Mosaic Festival, Queen's Diamond Jubilee Medal in 2012. And it's such a lovely picture of faces appearing. It is really, really, it's got a great humanistic quality. I'd like to start the bidding off, if I could, at $500. $500 for the Mahmoud. $500 for the Mahmoud. Looking for five. This is lot number 31, people. Lot 31. The Mahmoud. Whispers in theater. Beautiful faces emerging. I just love it. Four, 500? Four then. Four. Let's start at four. I'm happy to start at four. Beautiful little piece. Any interest at $400 for the macaroon? $400? This is a steal. This is great for somebody who hasn't picked up anything yet, or who hasn't been on the bidding yet. $350. Right? It all goes to the community programming too. $350 I have. Thank you very much, sir. $350, looking for four. $350 is the opening bid. $350 is the opening bid. Are we all done then at $350 as an opening bid? Are we gonna just let that go? The room all done? Wow. Four? Four I have. Thank you very much in the back. Four I have. Looking for $450? $450? Looking for $450 for the Mahmoud? $450? $450? Maybe? $450? I've got $400. Came in at $400. Oh, is it? I should be looking at you. It's taking me this long to figure it out. Oh my God. $400, looking for $450. $400 in the back. Looking for $450. You all done? $400, it's gonna go. Fair warning, four once, twice. Sold for $400. Well done, well bid. Bidder number 24. Okay, guys, a certain kind of artistic exploration, media exploration. It's a complex figure with the women in many different media. It's a gorgeous piece. This was the cover piece at the retrospective of Monserum's work at the Art Gallery of Mississauga. This was the cover piece, so it's got a great provenance that comes with it, right? The Royal Ontario Museum, over 700 pieces of his work. So I'd like, this was shown at the 2013 retrospective at Mississauga, you may remember it. If you're a real patron, it's edition 4 out of 5. I'd like to start the
Thank you.